Chinese martial arts shoe review. Let me tell you about OSDream canvas kung fu shoes. They are very lightweight. This is the bottom of them. They're very lightweight and they're pretty flexible. I feel that they're pretty good for movement and training. It's pretty hard. It's hard rubber. They're different from Taekwondo shoes. I wanted to try something new. I usually buy the regular Taekwondo style shoes, but they never work for me. The soles are always too narrow, and I tip on the sides like this. The shoes just don't feel right on the feet, but these feel pretty good. Like, I'm not really wearing shoes. The soles fit around my foot. I'm not wobbling. I can kick really fast and good. I feel great. The only problem is I don't think they're good for shadow boxing. They're not good for kicking the pads or the heavy bag. I think it's best to use them for doing forms and standard kicking outside, walking around kicking, and slow shadow boxing, but not intense. The reason they don't work for shadow boxing is when you're standing in the fighting stance and throwing your punch, like a jab, 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 my foot tends to tip over here and like that. You see, it isn't flat, it tips, and I feel like it's putting pressure here. Also, when you do intense sweaty exercises, these things are gonna get sweaty and soak up. So basically what they're good for is forms, and light kicking, and walking around, shadow boxing, like in a more soft type of way. So here's some examples. We'll try it out. They feel pretty good. So this kind of gentle shadow boxing, but intense, bah, 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 it's not gonna work. Intense pad kicking, not good, because these metal rings are gonna get bashed. You're gonna bash the pads with them. The thing about Taekwondo shoes is they usually have a cover over the top, or there's no metal, so you can kick pads pretty good. The only problem with Taekwondo shoes is the soles are horrible, and they're crap material, so they break easy and they're really expensive. These were about 12 to 15 bucks, so when I wear them out and holes get in the bottom, I won't care as much. Now, if you go and buy Adidas shoes for Taekwondo, you're gonna pay 60, 70 bucks, and then they get a hole in the sole, you wasted your money. Within 3 months, you're gonna tear up the shoe. They make really low quality shoes, and they're really expensive. They need to start making expert shoes for outdoor training on cement or grass that stay together well and don't wobble. The sole should be wide. I prefer using Nikes or Adidas type shoes to train in outside, like shadow boxing, intense work. The only problem is kicking pads outside. I take my shoes off usually, but sometimes you don't want to get dirty feet that day, so it's kind of inconvenient. But OSDream canvas kung fu shoes are not just for kung fu, they're for all martial arts. They are made in China, and they are they ship in from China on Amazon, but they came pretty fast, really fast. So they look pretty good. They look like regular shoes. They got a cool Chinese words. So try them out. In a way, they do feel like wearing paper shoes somewhat, but they're made out of canvas. This is sort of interesting material, but this is rubber, so they are what they are. Cheap martial arts shoes, minimalist shoes. They're flat, they don't have a lot of padding, so you're gonna feel the ground under your feet. Some people don't like that. I don't really like it either, but when I'm doing forms or something outside just for a little bit, it's okay. But I wouldn't recommend cross training, like jumping rope or running, in these shoes. It wouldn't feel very good. You don't really want to do anything but some light techniques.